other night she was sitting in the garden and gave me such a fright. Eating all mom's roses there in the moonlight, it was Dorothy the Dinosaur. I knew that if mom saw her, she'd never let her stay. A dinosaur as big as that needs feeding night and day. I'd have to find a place where I could hide her away. Dorothy the Dinosaur. He came around. When he laid his eyes on her, he fell to the ground.
Now I take it that's Dorothy the Dinosaur.
Dorothy the Dinosaur. They called up the police to take her right away. They called up the zoo find a place to stay. I said they couldn't take her. I said, no way, that's Dorothy the Dinosaur.
That's me.